So, this is how you sharpen a pencil in my shop. There you go.